That was a long drive, wasn't it? That was a long drive.
Yeah, we didn't go after dark. And Connie used to be a manager of a mill out there. They made sheets. I was working then, they had a restaurant. And they were at their restaurants way in the night. We got that. And, we stayed at Connie's. One night, somebody shot in Connie's house. I guess they thought he was going to shoot him. He was the manager of the mill. They had a strike just like they did up here. And they shot Lita. They shot her. They had to take her to the doctor.
I think I've heard that story.
Yeah.
Was that like in the 50s or how long were we talking about?
I went home and was fishing and Neil and them were little and then I come back by myself. I never had even been anywhere.
You're on the train?
You
rode out there with them?
It changed. No, I went back. We went out there. A little later on. I know he was running a picture show, X Street on working, and Mr. Denny. $100. And then he worked it out. Where can he go?
And he went back to the bathroom. You hadn't got a chance to see the baby yet? This is the first time John's...
No, I haven't got to see it. I don't pull that stuff of the old man.
Oh, I'm going to edit out what's not any good.
I heard telling about that.
What did you have, when you were raising all your family, did you have any anything that you really liked to do? I mean, I know you had so much time that you was taking care of all your kids. What did you really like to do when you was younger?
Well, one thing, I played the piano. The church, it was good.
Did you take lessons or did...
Yeah, I used to take music lessons. If I just kept on taking, I could have played good.
How long did you take lessons?
Well, I'd take a little and stop. I know I used to take from when I was a real little girl, they bought the piano, and it was a Nina and Katie and Neil, and they took music lessons, and they thought I was too little to take. And my neighbor that lived next to us could play, she knew about music, and I used to go to the store for her and go with a half life. She said she was going to give me music lessons. So she gave me some music lessons. And then I played more than Hattie and Neil did. Nina took a singing. This woman come out from Jackson and Mama let her have a meals while she was there on the piano, for music lessons.
Let her have meals?
Well, while she was there that day.
Oh, you feed her?
Saturday. She gave her, let her have a meal. I guess she was there 2 days. Then I started playing the Baptist church when I was 13. See, they didn't have a church when they come to Demas. We went to church up over the Cumber store. I don't know if you ever heard that about the, during the war, they brought this boy back and died. And they had his funeral up at the YMCA. He went to the Baptist church, and I was playing at the Baptist church then. That's before I married. And they had his funeral at the Y. They moved the...
Was it the Y or the company store? Was it the Y?
They moved the piano out on the front. I played for that.
You're saying the Y, but was it at over the company store or at the Y?
No, it was the Y and C. They moved it out in the front.
What was that boy's name?
Who? Birdo Ford.
Birdo.
Birdo. That was his name.
Birdo. What was his wife's name?
Ford.
Ford.
He's a several of them were deaf and dumb.
Did he get killed or did he just die from the disease?
He died, I think. I don't think he got killed. He was a good boy, they said. He wasn't married.
Well, what, you said you like to play piano. What did Granddaddy Benton have anything he liked to do? What did he have anything he
was? To play ball. He
played a lot of ball.
Basketball. Did play basketball. When the wild one used to go down and play dunking of it. You hungry? You had lunch? I got some pork roasting over
here.
Anytime you want to make your sandwich.
He must have found out there.
Already told you. I never thought about it after you had dinner. Where'd you eat out?
Home.
I got, it's right good. I cooked it yesterday. I cooked a roast. So it happened for the day.
You got any left?
And Richard brought some roast. Is that somebody coming?
You say you love me, and it's inviting to go where life is more exciting. But I was raised on country sunshine. I was raised on country sunshine. Green grass beneath my feet, running through fields of daisies, wading through the creek. You love me and it's inviting to go where life is more exciting. But I was raised on country sunshine. I was raised on country sunshine. I'm happy with the simple things. A Saturday night dance, a picture show, and the joy that the bluebird brings. I love you, please believe me. I wouldn't want you to ever leave me. But I was raised on country sunshine. There's just something about the morning that makes each day a joy to see. And nighttime brings a peace. Feeling the rest inside of me. I love you, please leave me. I wouldn't want you to ever leave me. But I was raised on country sunshine. Yes, you love me and it's inviting to go where life is more exciting. But I was raised on country sunshine.